So tomorrow? And I was thinking about having them just, as you see out here, just have them play. Tomorrow, we have, I have to do 4 hours. Cyrus can start. Yeah, he's really over. So I was wondering, is there a way, tomorrow, do you mind if I bend the ball? Then all? Is okay if I get Mark to open the ball and start the half?
I'm on your.
What's that?
Couple of that.
Yeah, the rooms I see you in all the time. It's right here, right?
Actually, through there.
Yeah, so it's where you get the rather active ball and stuff. You don't have to start throwing all the ball into the plane. Yes, sir. Yeah, I was Jen, I kind of broke into this. I mean, I don't like to be like an outdoor, that's why I'm just not. Do you have to verbalize like that? So I explained, Angelica, to someone. She's like, "Oh, that hell did you get?" And I said, here's how John Graham says, "Hey, Ron, do you mind going to the meeting for that Saturday School Stars program with Dr. Salahi, just to kind of get the information?" Mm-hmm. "Sure, whatever you need, no problem," right? So we go to the meeting, give the office information, Chris Monheim's doing a little spiel, right? Salahi's ready to go, "Hey, Ron, let's go," okay? I go, get up and go. As I get up to go, freaking Moton's like, "Hang on, Ron, hang on, pulls me out, right? Hang on." All right, so I sit down, Salahi sneaks out, right? So he goes, I have to wait 5 minutes to listen more of Chris Monheim, which is thrilling. And so I listen to, "Okay, go." As I'm going to leave, Salahi's gone. We did not have one opportunity to talk about, "Hey, how's it going? What kind of teacher are you going to get?" All this shit. And then Monday, everybody gets those sheets, and the sheets that the kids have to sign up for. So I'm like, "Wait a minute, what happened here?" Right? So that's how it all evolved. And so yesterday,
such a nice guy.
Like, so yesterday I go talk to Sly, and I said, "Hey, I need to talk to you about the Saturday School crowd, right?" "Oh, talk about it. It shouldn't be that big. It's only 3 kids." And I go, "I need to talk about the whole program, right?" "Okay, hey, we'll talk tomorrow, but you'll be in today." "Oh, I'm in a person's meeting all day."
So
then I said, "You know what, we need to talk about this on Monday, right?" And he's like, "Yeah, we'll talk about it on Monday." So I'm not saying I want to do the inside $30.
Ron!
I know, it makes me feel like a cheap, cheap bottle of wine, huh?
Hey, if you want an air, it would be good.
Yep, I know, I'm almost done. I'll put this back up, okay?